President Wilson led the U.S. delegation to the peace conference in France. Many Europeans considered him a hero. However, many leaders did not. They wanted Germany to pay heavily for its part in the war. Thus, the Treaty of Versailles was formed. This treaty forced Germany to accept full blame for the war. Germany was stripped of its colonies and most of its armed forces. It was also burdened with a $33 billion reparation, or money that a defeated nation pays for the destruction caused by the war. While Wilson was on a cross-country speaking trip to build support for the League of Nations, he stopped in Pueblo, Colorado on September 25, 1919.
In the Covenant Agreement of the League of Nations, the moral forces of the world are mobilized. They consent to submit every matter of difference between them to the judgment of mankind. And just so certainly they do that, war will be pushed out of the foreground of terror in which it has kept the world.
Sadly, shortly after the speech, he had a stroke, in which he never fully recovered. Oh yeah, and the treaty? It didn't really do its job, and it probably helped to start the Second World War.